Hello, everybody, and welcome to the best video game ever made in history. Wii Music.
I never played it.
Thanks, Tyler.
So, the reason I have such a strong affiliation with Wii Music is because I can attribute a lot of my musical development to Wii Music, and I think it is maybe it's not the most fun game or the most, like...
Wait, is that sarcasm?
Let me finish explaining. Maybe it's not the most entertaining game, the most, like, the best game you've ever played in terms of, like, cinematic experience, but for someone who doesn't know a thing about music, and someone who wants to learn more about music and all the various things and all different instruments you can do, this game is a fantastic way to educate somebody. Just like Mase. Just like anybody here.
I'm a non-musician here. You sing beautifully. Who are you joking? And you play the flute incredibly.
If we can get to $66,000 by 3:40 p.m., I will do a world record pace speed run of Wii Music.
What is the ETA of that run?
About 20 minutes.
It's like 19.
How do you speed run music?
Oh, you'll see. You'll see. I'm not gonna tell you how I do it.
Oh man.
I'm just gonna tell you it's possible.
Oh.
Fan favorites are dog suits and cat suits.
Am I the only other person who's played this a lot growing up too, though?
I did not play this at all.
The only reason I played it was because my grandpa, who knew nothing about video games, thought it was a video game
that's
for
cute.
A Christmas.
Brass instruments, you take out the nunchuck and go like...
Yeah, it's really just this.
We need to supplement the darkest onyx lamp color.
These
are Thank
MCs.
You for informing me.
Voldemort! Thank
you so much for the
It's my whole family. It's me, my
fiancé,
and Voldemort.
Dude, black belt!
Yeah, give it a shot, give it a shot.
Dude! That's me. It's you. Literally me.
Okay, so I will...
Actually,
are you a black belt?
Yeah, I am.
Say.
And you were so concerned about this, Adriana.
Wait, am I? Oh, I'm going for the actual notes. My bad.
Yeah.
I was like going on every like beat of the metronome.
I forget. Does the sheet music ever get more complicated than just the chords?
Yes.
Notes?
Sort of.
I would pay IRL money to see this live.
Can you see the screen okay, Mase? Yeah, I can see, okay. I'm just
Look at how
bad.
Shiny that stage is, though. They're literally, like, standing on
pop,
a mirror.
Pop, 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 pop.
Oh, this game
God.
Is amazing.
Yeah!
So now we can actually view a replay of our performance and listen to it. Is there any way to get more audio on the monitor, MC?
This game's ridiculous, dude.
These are the possibilities of this game.
We don't have any challenges That's right really now, sad. But we do have a 50 from Anonymous saying, good performance, Runaways. I've always been interested in the music of Wii, but I've never picked it up myself. That said, I donate in order to see that Pitch Perfect run that Insane in the Rain, Insane of the Rain has set. Let us have this challenge unfold. Thank you for changing the color, benefactor. Appreciate the 50.
Minus to
make
you can see like where your stuff is.
Oh my god, this is amazing. Good. Never did I think I'd see Voldemort playing
like the tiger drums.
Voldemort, Voldemort.
You having fun, Carlos?
What are you doing? You're desecrating the beautiful Animal Crossing music.
It's speedcore.
What's all these A's?
Oh, you have to press A and do it at the same time.
What?
Oh!
Blast beats.
Yeah, Shay and Emma.
Why, Carlos? Why?
Faster, Carlos! Faster! You won't.
This is what you have to do.
Is that where these biceps are from? The music?
Basically.
If y'all want to see
the finish
Carlos
is coming.
Vibrate, get in that money. We are less than $1,800 away.
Yay.
From hitting that speed run.
I'm interested in watching the replay.
Splitter core.
Yeah.
Splitter core.
Hold it down.
I can't wait for the thing going on.
Why is
oh god, he's falling into the void.
What's going on? It's a birthday cake.
Yeah, doesn't everyone perform on top of birthday cakes now?
It's so cute. Oh my god.
Adriana is crying.
Yes, you are. You're basically
crying. We can see the tears in your eyes.
She's doing her best.
I'm not crying.
Are you crying because of how cute it is?
Hey, when they started going in harmony.
Oh my gosh.
Adri, you are a precious individual.
She's a gem.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Space Vixen, let's make some true art. Have Sab play a random instrument next time. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your donation.
Thank you,
Space Vixen. I hate this game. I actually do.
You are wonderful, Space. Thank you for the 100.
Music is not going to get your vlog.
It's too fake. It's too fake to have a content idea.
It's all MIDI.
Yeah, it's all MIDI.
Alright, I have to play on this.
We have to do this in space.
Profound Badness with an $18 tip, or Dodo, says
$10, chat!
Plus 8. Thank you so much, dude.
You take your, you
go
up like this, and you press 1 and 2.
That's a straight beat right there, right? Oh, yeah. P-tier Griffin. Adri looks a little hot. Here's a bit to cool her down, please.
No.
Thank you for the 50. I think that just needs to be a thing throughout the whole marathon, is just 50 for a spray. Thank you for testing. Been... Look how kind. MC's so kind, he tested it before he went to shoot her in the face. Adri.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think you should right now.
You can't.
Peter, thank you so much for the 50.
Hashtag bless this mess.
We're doing okay.
It's the cat.
I hate this drum part.
She can't take the cat. Whoa.
One, two, three.
What am I fighting
one,
for?
Two, one, two, three,
what
four.
Is happening?
$450. Spray everyone. Yeah, dude. MC, I'll let you do the honors. Hit everybody. 65K, we're playing September next. Oh my god, guys. Thank you.
It's almost over.
I should do that.
Spray everyone, by the way. Adri cannot handle this game.
He did it.
You better hit Jiggy and yourself. Oh yeah, dude. It's nice and refreshing, isn't it? Yo, you better hit Jiggy. Jiggy doesn't get out of this.
That was.
I wish we could have watched the replay.
Dude, that's insane. Thank you so much for the
$450.
I'm okay with
missing that one.
Moist.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll see it.
All right,
here,
Mr. Hold on.
This one in Concert Hall.
The only venue where September should be played, a concert hall.
Ingu hosts for the 50. I donated during Mario Kart to see Masay get sprayed with water.
Oh, wait.
Adri sprays
Masay
twice. She needs to learn to be nicer to Pikachu than Hey You Pikachu.
Yeah.
Oh,
I feel like I was plenty tolerant to Pikachu.
Wait,
I lasted so many episodes before I started losing my temper.
Ready to go?
Excuse me. Do you know how many people have started Hey You Pikachu and did not finish that game? A lot, because they can't handle Pikachu. I powered through that game, and I am on the bonus episodes of that, so I played through the whole game. Come on! Pikachu is a butt!
You just got called out, Ingu Host.
Preach.
Thank you so much for the 50. Also, we gotta spray the same twice.
A weird photo. Okay, cheeky.
Can you bring us the water bottle, MC?
You should just keep it here because it's coming again.
On the angle of the remote.
Adri has to do one of the sprays.
How much time have we got?
No, Adri has to do the spray.
Oh.
Huh? You have about 10 minutes to get there. About 10 minutes left to
we got,
raise.
Dude. Oh, that's another
about,
100
about
right there.
A little less than $700 to get to that speed run. In
only
the meantime,
slightly obsessed with Dragon for the 50 says hashtag bless this mess.
I'm okay with this.
Just...
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
King Karn is 10 for the speedrun. Thank you, dude. 10s for the speedruns. Can we get a $10 donation train?
Oh, God.
That's okay. I'll doodle. Anything helps, man.
Oh, my God. We're at 66,000.
Yeah!
Oh, my God.
A friendly ghost says, I really want to see this speedrun.
Dude.
Frick. $700
oh
from a friendly
gosh.
Ghost. And we are hitting that speedrun, Carlos. Give me some pog champs in the chat,
thank
dude. Poggers
so
in the
much.
Chat. $700. A friendly ghost. Dude, you better do very well in the speedrun. You gotta make Casper happy. Good lord, man. Yeah, dude. Poggers in the chat.
Wait, that was September?
That was September.
That was
the ending
part
was definitely not.
It's not. The ending's not the same. It has
what
to be
was
sure
the melody?
What happened there?
It was being a song. Let's
where was
it?
Where was
it?
I was waiting for the breakdown to come in.
Okay, it's coming. It's coming.
$66,000, guys. Thank you so much. And once again, huge shout outs to a friendly ghost for the $700 dono.
Thank you.
We got ourselves a speed run, boys.
Woo.
Who's speed coring this song? Look at him go! Look at the little jerk!
I think it was down
enough
to
know that. That dude is so happy.
It should have been like up.
Also, quick note pointed out by CJ47, we're $3,354 away from 69,420.
Oh, was it Jingle Bell Rock?
Yeah.
Yes, Jingle Bell Rock.
Okay.
Oh my god, dude.
You can do it in an apartment building. The Harmony High Rise.
Any of y'all have any Christmas emotes in the chat? Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas. Vidia James donates 20 and says, Carlos,
Jamie.
Carlos, I'll give you I'll give another $20 if you sub 20 in Wii Music. Also, you have the world record. Dang, you try hard.
Thanks, Jamie.
How last hard do you really have to try,
thanks,
though,
man.
For this?
It's hard.
It's a pain in the butt.
The red and white horse it's a Merry Chrysler!
That's the jingle bell rock!
And now
Jess!
Oh my god.
Adorable.
Dr. Babu, thank you for the dollar. Hey there, guys. Glad to see everybody. I'm glad to see everyone playing one of my favorite childhood games. By the way, if everybody presses the same direction on the D-pad at the same time, they can trigger a tiny stage event. Just a little tip. I think they might do that, but I think they're too engrossed in the song. The rapper is freestyling hardcore. Mio, hello, thank you for the 50.
Trumpet solo.
Trying to sing along. Hashtag let charity win. Aw, yeah. Man, Jared, why aren't your covers this good? Can somebody ban Cosmic Catwalk from the chat?
Yay!
We did it.
hot percussion. Hot. Lit.
Lit.
All right, chat, are you ready for Wii Music Speedrun?
We have some
Wii Music Speedrun, boys.
Yep. So the way, so there are a few categories in to speedrun in Wii Music. The one that I do is Pitch Perfect, which is a series of music questions that you have to get right very quickly. And some of them are very hard, especially for someone who's not trained in music. Hello, MC. Try to guess this note. Do, mi, or sol? What was that?
That's do.
That was sol. Correct answer is sol. Did you get it right?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey. Oh, I'll count it down, yeah?
Yeah.
Yep.
All right. Three, two, one, go!
You can't really hear the song a lot. Alright, 79 more to go.
Jesus Christ. This is a good game,
though. My goodness.
Get out!
Oh, dang violence.
That donation sound couldn't mess us up later. Splits for feelings.
I'll get you a splits, actually.
Wow. Yeah, okay, thank you for the five.
It gets harder.
It gets hard.
Okay. Have you, right now, here. I love
those. Those are some low voices.
I love their voices.
That's self-promotion. Let him go!
Out of the ensemble.
Goodbye.
Yeah, a lot. Very many. I love that one. Okay. This is important.
Get out!
It's always a guitar player who messes up.
Hey.
Watch it.
Come on, guys, get with it.
Whoa.
This is gonna be a really almost impossible for a second. Oh my god. That's really
hey. Good.
Okay,
Carlos.
Time in a second.
Wow. I could have got that.
Amazing.
Okay, this is hard. Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, ready? I'll give you time in a second. Time.
1911.
Okay, that's really good.
Wow.
What's your best?
Best is like 1852.
Sub 20. Wow.
The world record listed on speed the whatever the website is 1915. So that's better than the one that's listed on there.
Wow. You just haven't submitted
it yet. I also haven't updated it yet because I got it fairly recently.
Oh.
But I haven't said it.
That's insane, dude.
Oh yeah, that's how you speed run Wii Music.
That was amazing.
Dude, once again, man, that's just funny.
Did you know that Carlos is fast?
People are like,
you guys, did you know that 10 years ago, Carlos was 10 years old?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
She said 10 years ago.
Carlos was 10 years old.
Oh, God. Oh, Oh, wow. Well, Brewski, that was incredible, Carlos. $100 right. from Brewski. Thank you so wow. much, dude.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you for letting me do this stupid Man. Run on a charity stream.
That was not stupid.
That was incredible, actually.
That was beautiful.
Yes, Carlos is 20 years old.
That got me so that's excited true. That I need to go eat a sandwich.
All right, everybody. I think that's all the time we have for Wii Music.
What is it?
Thank you for tuning in. Next is Ultimate Chicken Horse?
Ultimate Chicken Horse, I think.
I don't know what that is. But, all right. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in.
We'll see you soon.